One Blood Biologics is the first stop for all blood donations, and three locations operating around the clock to get donations ready for hospitals. The donations are checked in, weighed, spun down in the centrifuge, then placed in extractors to separate the red blood cells, platelets, and plasma. And then each component is off on its own journey. The red blood cells are filtered to make sure there aren't any white blood cells left inside. At the same time your blood is being processed, it is also being tested to make sure it is safe. And if the units pass the tests, the red blood cells are labeled and head to this large refrigerator. The platelets and plasma take another spin through the centrifuge to separate them out. The platelets are stored at room temperature, and machines actually keep them alive by constantly shaking them. And plasma has to be frozen at minus 121 degrees Fahrenheit. One Blood Biologics, open 24/7, 365 to save lives.